Hopefully the trout are biting today. I've been up here once before this year and there were like no fish around. So we'll see. We'll see what it's like today. At the very least, it's gonna be a beautiful, beautiful day to take a drive through the woods on the way to Scott's Run. Scott's Run Lake, 500 feet ahead. Hope there's not a lot of people here, but there probably will be. Oh yeah. A lot of people here. Plus a park ranger. Just like y'all be fishing. She's a very small spoon. Trout are jumping. Just gotta find what's gonna get them to bite. Fast, slow. Straight retrieve, pause and twitch. Oh, damn. There's the first bite. Changing speeds from really fast to really slow. There's one. Finally. Pretty nice brown. He's a croaking brown. Not a bad little dude. Yeah, he'll go. Alright. Finally. That was low and slow. That's a tucky. Geese and trout. There's one. Wait there. Oh yeah. Bruiser. Oh, nice brown. Ooh. Yeah. There we go. About the same size as the first one. There he goes. Alright, last cast. Oh,
there he is
on the last cast. That's what you need. Last cast miracle. They're brown. Nice one. Got some very healthy, this reservoir. There's that guy. Just gonna let him go. It's number three, and that'll do it. It's the setup I was using today. It's a Sahara 1000 Sinkoi panfish rod. Tiny Castmaster. Got skunked here plenty of times before, so catching a couple fish is a good day.